Despite the devastation, what has been confirmed is an extraterrestrial attack. The extraordinary heroics of the group known as the Avengers has been to many a cause.
I love you.
Superheroes in New York. Give me a break.
Captain America saved my life. Wherever he is, and wherever any of them are, I would just...
Hey there, hi. It's me, it's Jason. Yeah, I've been having a bit of a bad day. Yeah, I know. I've mastered my stutter, but believe me, that's not even the weird part. Well, that's the thing. I'm not even using a phone right now. Look out your window. Yeah. Hi. Yeah, 5 stories, right? Yeah, that's what we're dealing with. Can I come in? I've got a lot to tell you.
Oh, thank you. All right. So, I was working late last night with Seamus, and he brings this spaceship thing that he wanted to drain the fuel out of, you know, that thing that, one of the things that attacked New York. And we were draining the fuel, and a pipe burst, and I got covered in fuel. I tripped over, and I fell into the electrical grid thing that he was using to temper the, you know, whatever he uses to, you know, magnetize it in a way. Anyway, I fell into that, you know, Fiscus material crap, and a lot of weird things have been happening. No. I don't think so. Why? Because he's dead. It was an accident, I swear. Yes, I killed... Look, it was an accident, alright? That's why I came to you, because I know you're a cop. I need you to understand that it was an accident. Before everything just gets lost in paperwork, alright? Look, I know, alright? But you need to believe me, it was just an accident. Well, I came out of the Fiscus material crap, and my mind, it was hard to describe. It was like the electricity. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Look, see? I can't seem to go near an electrical source without... overpowering it. I don't know how to control this.
The electricity seems to be somehow part of me.
As a result of the fuel. Yeah, he did say. He said that adding electricity to the fuel would be everlasting renewable energy. So, I guess that's what I am now. But you know, I need to figure this out. And I was hoping that you'd help me. What? No, I will, I promise I'll turn myself in, okay? Just, not yet. I need to figure this out. No, you know I won't be able to do that. I can't just hand myself in and expect them to understand that I'm... I can't. I'm sorry. Wait, are you serious? Are you serious? I come to you for help.
And this is what you do.
This is what you do to me? I came to you for help.
And you're arrest... And you're over.
And you're arresting me? No, I can't.
I can't.
Thank you.
come this far. If you're not gonna help me, I might as well figure it out on my own. Thanks for nothing, friend.
Please state your emergency. Of course. Connecting you through now.
Hello, police department. Oh, hey there, trooper. Holy crap. You have one of them? In your home? Christ. Are you okay? Alright. Well, you see... Is he still there with you? He jumped out the window. Alright. What, so you want us to get the ambulance, or... Wait, he's still alive? Oh, right, yeah, sure. Just one of them. Alright, tell me what he looks like and I'll get an APB out. Well, yeah. In that case, I need to put an APB out on it. He's running from the scene of a crime and he's killed someone. Yeah. I do understand that. I do understand that he was your friend. Alright? Alright, I'm sorry. Is your friend. I'm sorry. But you know, we all took oaths, so you need to take him in. Alright, fine. I'll put an APB out and I'll let you know soon. Alright? Hang in there, trooper. Alright. We'll take him in quietly. But that all depends on him. Alright. I'll see you tomorrow, right? You're in? Alright, sure. See you then.
Sorry. I really am sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, crap. Great. Now what? I can't figure this out on my own. Can I? All right. Calm down. Electricity. Alright, what did I learn in school? Electricity has to have a circuit, but, well, I guess that doesn't apply to me. Alright, let's take this street lamp. Let's see if I can... Alright. Oh, so it moves like water. Huh. Feels like my arm's gone to sleep. That kind of pins and needles kind of... Oh, I see. So it flows. So that means if I do this... Oh, right. Hey, I wonder if I can... What was that? Oh. Wait a minute. No. This is Coney Island. What the? I was just... Holy crap. I can travel through the circuit. Oh, my phone is disintegrated. Great. I guess it makes sense going through that much electricity. What am I even doing? I'm so sorry, Seamus. So sorry. I know you... You didn't deserve it. I'm so sorry. I was tired. I was so tired of everyone. My mom, my dad, my older brother, people at work, people at school. I was just so tired of people dictating how I lived. And now even my friend wants to turn me into the police. I need to figure this out. I will give myself up, won't I? No. No. Why the hell should I? It was an accident. I shouldn't have to pay for that. It was an accident. If I went out my way to kill him, then yeah, sure.
That will make me a bad person, but I'm not criminal. I am not a criminal.
I don't deserve to get locked up for something that was an accident, right? I could... That's it. I'll go to the Avengers. They can help me. They deal with people like me all the time. They can help me, you know, harness this power, and I could make up for what I did by helping them. Yeah, I'll do that. Wait a minute. I have an idea. If I go up to the main gate, pretend to have a stutter. I don't know. Ask if they can, you know, give me a job or something. Then I'll know what kind of people they are. I mean, obviously, if I go up blaring out all this electricity everywhere, they'll understand what I am straight away. But maybe if I show them, you know, who I was, and whether they are gonna be like everybody else, I think then I'll know. I'll know what I'll need to do. Right. That's plan. Right, I need to go home, get changed, see if I can... Yeah, let's see if I can get this transportation thing away. How did I do it? It was like a... I kind of held the electricity in my vision. And then, I don't know, did I think of where I... No, I didn't think of where I wanted to go. I just kind of...